Hi guys, Aldon here. Today, let's talk about pub summon. Pub summon, you can hunt for promote stone here using this refresh daily. There's a limit to how many times you can refresh the list that is up for grab in your pub summon. You can refresh using invite ticket. So here I have saved some invite ticket, and let's try to use our 80 refresh, and let's go hunt for promote stone. Make sure that you have enough mark. Mark can be get here. This one marked by decomposing some low level crews that you don't need in your lineup. You will decompose them and you will get some mark. Okay, I have 129k mark save up, so we can do pub summon hunt. Let's go on hunt for promote stone. We have enough invite tickets, we have enough mark save up, so let's use our 80 free refresh. The number of refresh differs on VIP levels. If you are a higher VIP, you can refresh pub summon refresh more, 100 times daily for VIP 4. I'm only VIP 3, so I can only refresh my pub summon 80 times daily. So if you are higher VIP for VIP 4, IP6 and above, can get more pub summon refresh. Okay, so I'm only IP3, I can only refresh 80 times daily. So let's start and let's go look for those promote stone. Let's refresh. No promote stone. Refresh. Every refresh, you will be using up your invite ticket. So make sure you have enough invite ticket. Refresh. Refresh. Here, promote stone, 320 promote stone for 1600 mark. Let's buy that, and then we keep looking for more promote stone. Refresh. Alright, Let me check first how many is my promote stone. So we start with 35k promote stone. Let's see how many you can get after 80 refresh. So refresh. No PS, no PS. Here promote stone, but you have to double check because this one is sold for gold, and we don't want to spend our gold for just to get this promote stone. So this is not the one we are looking for. We are looking the one with that sells for mark. So let's skip this one. Let's refresh. You can also buy XP monsters if you want. I'll grab this as we go. I will be grabbing this XP monster, and then we keep looking for the PS. Refresh this one. Refresh. XP monster box. Let's get this one. Refresh. So hope we can get a few thousand PS from this. We still have 50 refresh left. PS. Oh, I skipped the XP monster box, but it's fine. Refresh this one. We're getting more XP monster box instead of PS. Refresh. Thirty refresh left. Think we're over 2000 PS now. Mark, and we are almost out of refresh. 5 left. Mark. XP monster. No PS. And our last refresh. Okay. We have used our 80 refresh. Let's check how many PS did we get. I get 2800 PS. So that's a nice extra PS that you can get from pub summoning. So make sure you have enough invite tickets, you have enough mark, and then you use all of your refresh daily. And then also you can use your invite ticket in Devil Fruit Shop. If you are looking for a specific devil fruit, you can use refresh also here with your invite ticket. So let's try my music is max. Yeah, it's already max. Fresh, but in the Devil Fruit Shop, make sure that you have enough Devil Coins, because Devil Coins is so hard to farm. So sand is almost max. It is not so recommended to use your invite ticket here, because only if you have enough devil coins then you can, because devil coins is so hard to farm. So we cannot use it often here. Mostly you can reuse our invite ticket only in pub summoning. So what else? I think that's it for the pub summon. I still have some invite tickets on me. I will be using them on next time on the next reset. Maybe I will use some. Why the players are quitting, because there are no other exciting events when they can still add so much more. Double PS event and cracking. Anyways, we are just voicing our ideas, because we only have few left in our server. I think we only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I think we only have 7 more players left in our server. 7 active players left, so which is sad. Hope your server is still doing well and still have lots of players. And yeah, that's it guys, that's it for today. And see you next time.